But, whew, let me take a look at some of the comments. We'll be doing this, not every video, but some videos. We'll try it out. If you guys want to make the video, leave a comment, and I might choose yours to look at.
Play cool math games. No balls.
All right, here's the thing with cool math games. For some reason, my computer records Enter the Gungeon and even Overwatch better than it records cool math games. I don't understand why, but whenever I go to record cool math games, it's the most laggy thing I can even imagine. Like, it's worse than my 2 frames per second live stream. Ooh, it's so bad. If I can find a day where it works for some reason, I will record it. Even might try attempting to record it on my Chromebook, because that might even be easier. I don't even know, because I really do want to record it, because I know it's what the people want, and I'm all for the people, but I just don't know. It's like Overwatch. I don't know if it's gonna work yet. For some reason, it's cool math games. I don't understand it either. It's pretty weird, but if I can get it to work, I will do it. I will try it.
Frick you, man.
I'm going against everything I always preach. Be a buddy, not a bully. That's all I gotta say to you, buddy. That's all I gotta say.
Son, it's past your bedtime.
Dad?
Thank you, Dodge Roll. Very cool.
Ah, now this is a man of culture. This is a man of culture. If you guys want to be in future videos, leave comments below, and I might pull yours. Also, Evan Newman, you're close. You're close, buddy. You had some good comments in there. Got my headphones on. Got my glasses on. We even got the horses in the back.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the boots black to match. Riding on a horse. Ha, you can whip your Porsche.
All right, if you guys were wondering when the video actually starts, it starts right about
now. Whew. Hello, everybody. New haircut, new game we're playing on the channel. A lot of things new. We got some new jokes, as you saw earlier. Yeah, I bet you guys like that. Huh. Well, Bloons TD6 is a game that means a lot to me. I've been playing the Bloons Tower Defense series ever since I was a small, infant little boy. It's a really fun game. I mean, all I can say about it is it's just fun. It's just fun. They've been killing it lately with new modes. I mean, we got race mode, the race event on now. I think it's only going on for another day, so we'll probably check that out today. Of course, I always got daily challenges. And then there's also another thing I just saw. Oh, challenge editor. That's what it was. So we can create our own challenge if we wanted to. I did. I never beat it, so I can't share it yet. But it's extremely fun. You can create your own challenges. You can play other people's challenges. I don't have any codes with me, but maybe we'll check out some other YouTubers' challenges and try to take them on. Today, though, I think we'll take a look at race mode, because I've only played it a couple times, and I haven't made it anywhere near the leaderboard. Like, if you look at the leaderboard here, there's some insane times. 104.33 is the best. And that alone is insane. Look at me down here. I mean, in the top 50, but look, 14.20. Top 50%, not top 50 people. I didn't realize how many people play this game, though. Like, look, it's a lot of people here. And that's just top 100 is at 236, and I'm all the way at 14.20. Let's beat some records. We have one day left. Let's get on this now and race. Timer starts when you press play. Send next rounds early to improve your time, but be careful. Race games will not save, so try not to quit my game. Okay, cool. Best time wins on the global leaderboard. Good luck. We do need luck, people. We do need luck. Okay, there we go. All right, good things I've heard for this challenge are like cannons and mortars. We can only play like one of each, I believe. Oh no, mortars can play infinite. I'm sending lots of extra rounds at the beginning, because we may leak a couple lives, but we gotta get this as many as you can at the beginning. Okay, we're starting to leak, so like a little bit more than comfortable. So we're going to stop for a little bit. We're already at 336. All right, let's just try to beat our previous time for now. We'll worry about that record time later. And we're already leaking again. And we're going to get this guy to go last. So he hits all of them in there. Alright. Uh-oh, that's not good. Are you kidding me? I forgot about camo. Alright, come on, ninja. Do your thing.
Okay.
This is not good. I had better round earlier, I'm pretty sure. It's gonna be an L for us, but... maybe just try to improve our time by, like, a minute or something. Something simple for now. Just breathe. Okay, send in some extras. And, oh no, looks like we're gonna die. Alright. We're playing again. We're back. Alright, this time, we're gonna put the cannon back here. And let's just get started. Alright, let's get a ninja in here, because I see you, Camo Bloom, you're sneaking by. And this isn't looking good. This is not looking good. I repeat, this is not looking good. This is Moi Mal. Alright, we can send them all in. We'll handle them, no sweat. Easy. Send in more like that. Just fine now. We're almost there, actually. Oh, we gotta slow things down, though. Oh, no. You never know when to go too fast. We were at 10,000 there. We could have stopped that. We're playing again. I need revenge for that. Alright, we're gonna mix things up a little bit this time. May not be the smartest strat. We're gonna start with this boy, Boomerang Monkey. Alright, here we go. We're starting to find a good pace. This is good. This is what we want, people. Pursued him. We can save this. Oh, shoot. We always do too much around this time. And we didn't have 10,000 this time. So I couldn't have really saved that. Alright. I think what we did last time was good, though. Start with the Boomerang Monkey right here. We're going to figure this out. And if we don't this round, I gotta have to go play some easy modes to get my money up. Because it costs $100 to do this every time. And I'm at $15 now. Send in a couple extra. This is really risky, but we gotta get glaives. Come on, give me glaives. Oh, shoot. Oh, what have we done? That was embarrassing. Oh. Okay, let's go play some easy modes. I'll just skip to the next one for you guys. Okay, we have enough for a couple more. We might do more after this, I don't know. I just wanna beat it with a good time. That's all I'm asking for. I feel like when we get to like that 52, 53 area, we start to like send in too many rounds. I'm gonna try to stay safe there because that's where we've fallen a lot of times. Okay, what do we want? We want a boat. Come on, give me grape shot. Oh no, we need ninja. I always forget. About that. That green bloom. It's a good reminder though. Come on, give me this. Come on, give me a hot shot. Let's get more glaives and put it on last. We should be doing a lot better now. Okay. Just gonna place you down right there. Thought we could save that.
Nope.
Come on, give me some of the Phoenix. All right, boom. We can now summon a Phoenix. What if we just blew up these last like couple rounds, like all at once? And then just summon the Phoenix. Okay, let's get this down. Get pursued on. We're doing it. Phoenix has been summoned. And that was probably the worst idea I've ever had. Round 58. Come on. come on. That is how I feel right now, yes. Here's our last race of the night. That means we gotta do this one right. Am I a rapper? That rhymed. And we need a boat. Boat is doing a lot. That is one thing that is doing a lot. Give me grape shot. Come on, give me hot shot. Alright, we're just gonna focus on the boat for like a little while. Fast shooting. Double shot. Cannon ship. Come on, give me cannon ship. Give me monkey pirates. Is this one last? Okay, good. Give me monkey pirates. Oh wait, shoot. We need monkey pirates like right now. Give me monkey pirates right now. Five. Oh no 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 no. I'm gonna be okay actually though. Monkey pirates. Alright, let's hurry this up a bit. Get you up some web stuff. Let's just take you down. Let's upgrade you. Bigger blast. All that goodness. Alright, we're at a good pace, I think. Alright, let's get some of the Phoenix in here. Already? Okay, okay. That's good, that's good. That's what we want. Hold up, though. We can get this up. That's good, that's good. Okay, what else we need? What else we need? Benjamin. I feel like he has more to do with this than we're, like, letting on. I've been just kind of, like, not using him. Alright, I need pursuit. Like the jets. Alright, what about you? The big one. Okay, we should save it for the big one. Let's get the Phoenix in here as we send in a couple rounds. Come on, give me a web shove. Alright, we'll send the Phoenix back in. We can only have one wizard though, yeah, okay. I'll give me a super monkey right up front here. Oh, that's 63. Here we are, boys. Oh, come on. Give me the Phoenix. Give me the Phoenix. I think we're going to be okay. We just got to... Let's upgrade the super monkey. We're almost there. Victory. Okay, we got our first victory, and it's better than my original time. Goal complete. Now, is this time anywhere near the leaderboards? No. No, no, it's not. Still top 50% though. I mean, that's something. That's something. Whew. All right, this event ends in 23 hours. I might record one tomorrow and release it like Friday or Thursday or something. I don't know. This is currently Saturday when I'm recording this one, so Saturday morning. It's actually really early in the morning. It's like 7 a.m. I don't know why I'm up this early. I don't know how I'm this hyper, but I am. I don't know. I think Benjamin might have a bigger role in this than I've been giving him, because he's the hero they chose to put in there. So maybe he has some ability I didn't really see or overlooked. I think I'll just look into that tomorrow. Okay, so as always, it's been your boy. It's been the man's, the me man's, majestic ye. E. Alright. If this lands on heads, we'll record another one. Alright. If this lands on heads, we'll record another one. Ah. Oh, it's tails. It's heads now. We're doing another one. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the boosters black to match. Riding on.